Does anyone remember you? You know he has the same voice provider as Lola. Somehow forgotten more than Leon and Lola. Seems to make a lot of Miku's songs better. The backbone of the ice cream industry.
Oh god, why?
The world is literally hers, not even a joke, guys. Still debating their relationship to this very day. Her Taiwanese design is in
Miku!
The least serious samurai you will ever see. The queen of vocal. For 5 seconds, one of the new queens now that Miku is gone. The Kuminakoff. Yeah, that's it. Is that an antenna or an ahoka, tiny child? Literally, stop shipping him with tiny child people! Why couldn't we have gotten sweet and like this?
He's a unicorn in Taiwan!
The birds and the bees. Why do none of her fan designs feature the quip? The Japanese equivalent to with Mickey mascot of Vocaloid. Hello Kitty product placement. Screw you, Sony. Haha, sword goes swoosh! Insert overused Pokemon joke here. Good to see you, K-pop fans.